Welcome to Femap Tips and Tricks. Femap has many visualization tools that can be used to verify the model. For example, it's possible to assign colors to entity IDs, allowing a quick visual check of the numbering scheme of the model. This fuselage model has the nodes and elements numbered according to each frame, and we'll see a couple of ways we can verify the ID numbering by assigning colors. First, we'll make sure we're coloring with element colors, and then we'll apply random colors to bands of element IDs. In the color palette, we select the random button and multiple colors by ID and the ID range in the color assignment dialog. In this model, 100,000 will separate the element IDs for each frame. Femap can also contour criteria and beam diagram plots based on entity IDs, as well as materials and properties. In the View Advanced Post menu, select the Contour Model Data option. Then we simply set up a criteria plot of the element model data. In this example, the IDs are sufficiently far apart that we already see blocks of colors. Otherwise, some additional changes to the color spectrum would be required. To find out more, visit us at Siemens.com/PLM/Femap or call your local channel partner.